Welcome to InfoSpace. In this video tutorial, we are going to talk about parents' role in online class. In this current situation, we all know that all are migrating to online classes. And that's the reason we come up with these wonderful tips, which helps parents and teachers too. Now let's get started. Here I'm going to share 10 points about parents' role in online classes. Number 1. Check the basic requirements for online classes. Parents should make sure that your child has access to the materials for virtual classes, and also check whether the computer and its internet connectivity is working fine 15 minutes prior to the class. Number 2 is setting up a space for learning. Here you have to find a good table and chair. Why? Because children should be comfortable, but at the same time they should not be more comfortable because they tend to lose focus or fall asleep. Ensure adequate lighting. A study area should not be dark or too bright. Dark rooms put a strain on their eyes. Make sure all the materials your child needs for studying are nearby or on the table. Block out distracting sounds. Turn down the volume from surrounding devices. Number 3. Should help your child build a schedule. Before your child's online classes begin, sit down together and create a schedule or check the schedule which is created by the teacher. Hang up these schedules on the refrigerator or pin boards to keep your child accountable and establish an effective routine. Number 4. Make yourself familiarized with the virtual learning platform. This is highly recommended. Parents should spend some time to get familiar with your child's e-learning tool, so it would be easy for you to teach your children initially. The next point you need to take care of is allow them to interact with friends via video chats. Why? Because nowadays many of the children are used to lots of social contact at school. So they will definitely feel the effects of being distanced from them. So to avoid that, let them use video chats because it is the most effective method to see someone in person and are a great way to get social time without endangering yourself or others. Number 6. Reduce screen time. It is always very important to limit the screen time of your children. To reduce the screen time, you can encourage them into book reading and if possible, request textbooks from your child's school. It also helps to reduce eye strain. Number 7 is keep in touch with other parents. Social distancing is important during this time, but staying in touch with others via virtual communication is very important. Why? Because some parents may have effective ideas and others can check in with them to get those ideas. Also, you help them if needed. Number 8. Never underestimate the power of a schedule. Because for your work and your child's work, it is extremely important. To maintain it, experts recommend to keep your children on the same sleeping schedule that they have when they are going into school. Number 9. Do not let your children treat this as a vacation. For most of the children, this time at home might feel like a vacation, but it is important to remind them that their education still comes first. Obligations like class assignments, grades, tests, state exams aren't going away just because classes have moved online. So, always try to cope this with their mind. Number 10. Last but not least, parents should always try to encourage and motivate your children because e-learning may new to them. Pray sincerely and honestly when they complete their first online class session. The last and final topic I'm going to cover is rules and regulations. There are some rules and regulations that all children and parents need to follow. Sit in a proper formal setup. Sit upright and keep the camera at a little distance. Do not eat during the class. Parents should not shout in the background. Create a learning environment for the child with least distractions. If possible, the child should wear headphones to minimize distractions and disturbances. A child should always answer only when it's his turn. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.